Meralco Power Gen Corporation formally inaugurated its 500 megawatt San Buenaventura coal-fired power plant in Mauban, Quezon. The 56.2 billion baseload power plant is expected to help ease the supply crunch that has saddled the Luzon grid. MGen partnered with Thai firm New Growth BV. The firm boasts of a technology called High Efficiency, Low Emissions or HELE coal technology.
Yung HELE technology really is the technology that you actually use less coal than the traditional power plants. Kasi high pressure, high heat yun eh. And that's why, kumbaga, sunog na sunog yung coal. Konti lang yung matitira. And with all the technologies now, yung may mga scrubbers and so on, na makikita nyo na lang lalabas yan, white steam.
And amid infrastructure challenges, MGen said that they are also pursuing renewable energy.
We're now going through an energy transition where we are committing to do 1,000 to 1,200 megawatts of renewable. The problem that we're encountering is that we are facing transmission constraints.
The Energy Department urged the company to build more plants to help address the country's supply shortfall.
I believe you should already apply for the new plant, considering that we are building up our capacity, the capacity of the country.
The San Buenaventura coal plant also marks Meralco's re-entry into the power generation decades after giving up the business in the 70s. Bim Santos, We Are One News.